Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. PostgreSQL is a fantastic option when looking for an open source relational database management system. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to install and connect to PostgreSQL 10 on Ubuntu 16.04. Before we get started, I should note, I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed Ubuntu 16.04 LTS server. Additionally, all of the commands employed in this tutorial are available in the video description. To get started, let's set up the GPG keys that help us verify the packages we are pulling down for our PostgreSQL install. Copy the wget command from the video description, paste it in the terminal, and hit enter. Next, we will add the PostgreSQL repo with the following command. Now let's update our system packages by running apt-get update-y. Finally, let's install PostgreSQL 10 by running apt-get install PostgreSQL-10-y. Now that PostgreSQL is installed, let's change to the default Postgres user, su-postgres. Now, we can log into PostgreSQL by running psql. If everything went off without issue, you'll notice the prompt will change and you should see the PostgreSQL version printed out as well. In order to exit the PostgreSQL prompt, enter the command /q. That's it! You now know how to install and connect to PostgreSQL 10 on Ubuntu 16.04. Thanks for watching! For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.